I understand. You got a 100 bands, you got a baby Benz, you got some bad friends. High school pics, you was even bad then. You ain't stressing off no lover in the past tense, you already had them. Work at 8 a.m., finish round 5. Post talk down, you don't see them outside. Yeah, they don't really be the same offline.
Hi, blesses. Thank you for joining me on my channel again today. Today I'm going to show you guys how I set my intentions daily every morning before my workday starts. So currently we're in my little office. Please excuse the mess. I sell snacks to the high school students. I'm the parent coordinator. My desk looks atrocious right now. This isn't normal. However, it's been a very busy couple of weeks, these last few weeks, and this is the result of it. Alright, so before I get started with the video, I'm going to ask that you guys please give this a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and then hit the little bell so that you're always notified when I release a video, you're always up to date, you're always in the know. Moving right along, I'm going to go ahead and get started because I'm working with limited time. It is 7:48. My students normally start filing in at about 8 o'clock, so I'm going to have everything done prior to that. This is the only time I can like get stuff done without my door constantly being knocked on. So I'm gonna rush right through. All right, so first, this weekend went past and I was I forgot my notebook for my intentions, my candle, and my pen. So yes, everything is new that I use when I start working on intentions. Alright, so first I start with a green candle. Prosperity, abundance, money, all of that good stuff in a green candle. I light it for the morning. And this one smells really good. This is a pure radiance. I can't see under that. But it smells really good. It is a Yankee candle. 'Tis the season is the name of it. Alright, and then there's a site I use called lawattractionplus.com, which gives me my prosperity writings every morning. And I have to play catch up, so I'm going to do it for 2 days, which will be yesterday and then today also. And I am currently up to day 34. So let's jump right in. I start with opening the mind. Oh, I'm sorry. This was a new notebook I purchased. Green notebook. Everything that I do, this is green because of money and prosperity and abundance. So green notebook, green pen, right? Again, the name of the site is lawattractionplus.com. I'm going to put that in the description box for anybody that would like to join me. It's a 42-day opening your mind to prosperity intentions. Okay, so I'm up to day 34. I like to put day 34 on the top of my sheet and the date. So day 34 would have been 3/4/19, and then the first section is opening the mind to prosperity. Alright, so now for the final step of my intentions in the AM. Again, please excuse the mess that is my office. My candle is still lit. I am now going to recite it. I, Scott and Sandy, open my mind to prosperity. My prosperity only depends upon the universe and me. I, Scott and Sandy, depend on no one or any event outside of me for my prosperity. Everyone in my life is there to make me prosper. Alright guys, so that was me setting my intentions, my declaration of prosperity, opening my mind to prosperity, and my healing affirmation. And I do this every single morning with my lit candle. As soon as I walk in the door, I try to make it to my office by the minimum 7:40. Today I was a little bit later at about 7:45. But I do that because I know that's the only time I have to myself. And also because it's a perfect way to start my day. And I hope it helps you guys also. And if you do this, following the site that I use and doing it in the exact order that I do, please let me know. Let me know how it works for you. If you find that your day goes smoother, if you are seeing abundance and prosperity and everything you want your life to be, tell me if it's working that way once you start setting your intentions in the morning and declaring your prosperity. All right? Thank you again for joining me. Don't forget to give a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to stay up to date. Thank you. See you soon.